Hey, didn't know you was there. Oh, let me make sure. Yeah, that is. Hey, guys. Hey. Well, it's long time no see. I'm D'Anthony. If for anyone that don't know me, you know, Chris, you know, twin brother. Yes, you know, I stay off the radar. This is not my thing, you know. But he asked me to be here, so I said, "Hey, all right." You know, this is a little absurd, but hey, if you want to have a, you know, day in the life, whatever, walk in the, you know, in the footsteps of Chris, I guess I'll be a part. So, yeah. Chris,
you keep it down.
What?
I'm trying to do your dang show, man.
Gosh. Thanks. Anyways, let's just get this show on the road. You know, hey, who is Chris Ford? Hey, is, you know, it's day in the life of Chris Ford. And it's, and a little absurd, you know, just so kind of selfish. But anyways, you know, it's not about me. It's about him. Yeah, so we're going to, you know, before we can go into present, you know, we have to go into past. So let's just take a little trip, blast from the past. All right? All right. Let's get out of here.
Fancy drink, please.
Of course.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm fancy. Fancy? Yeah. Are you fancy?
I'm fancy.
I'm fancy.
Yeah, I'm fancy.
Well, everything is all swell.
We're all swell.
We're swell.
I'm swell. I'm swell. And I'm on board with Ford.
You know I'm on board. Are you?
Hey, aren't you gonna warm up?
Ah. Not warm enough for me, girl. I like taking candy from a baby. I like taking candy from a baby.
Welcome to On Board with Ford. Hi, my name's Joanne Karatiana and I play tennis for the University of Tulsa. Today, in today's episode, C. Ford is going to be taking on me and Samantha Vickers, and he's going to be partnering with Meredith Burns, and he's just chilling over there. We asked him if he wants to warm up, and he thinks tennis is easy and that he's all that, so me and Sam are about to show him what's up. Just a little warning. Don't tell him though. He may end up with some bruises by the end of the day.
Thank you for being on board with Ford. Hey, we're gonna catch you later. Hey, I'm gonna see if I can try to get this little dance, you know, little, you know, body roll thing, whatever they call it, you know, a little swag they got going down. You know, I'm trying to be out, you know, get out of here, man. Hey, remember, everything is all swell. All right, get out of here, man. All right, see you later.
drought and famine, natural disasters. My baby has been around for me. Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling. None of that could ever make me leave, yeah. Every time I look into your eyes, I see it. You're all I need. Every time I get a bit inside, I feel it. Ooh, who would have thought I'd get you?
Talking about, huh? What you saying though? Daddy, say daddy. You gonna say it? Say daddy, daddy. Say daddy, daddy. Come on, you can say it.
Say hey, everybody. I don't know where they get that from. I don't know where they got that from.
Yeah, we here at Putt-Putt. As you know, I'm the king of the Putt-Putt. So I said, hey, why not everybody? Well, anyways, it's Jay's birthday, so we doing what we do, and we doing it well. All right, we out.
And that's a cut.
I'm trying to knock it out of the park.
This is 50 miles per hour. Don't go down to the dirt.
You're doing great. Thank you.
I love you.
Get one more.
Okay, thank you. Come on.
Hold on, I
can't
catch my rhythm. I thought I was.
Ready, go. God, yo!
Uh-oh, get up!
Yeah, there you go. Look at that. Look at the green.
I find it a lot.
Hey, look. It's a green right there. No, look at the tire. Look. It's a green right there. Lay. It's a green right there. There you go.
No.
You can't get a blue, Lay. You gotta take the blue out. That's not yours. You got pink or green. Pink or green is the only ones you can get.
All of your sights, dude.
Look up.
Yeah, that's good, too. Lay, look up underneath there. Jay, look, baby. Look. Make sure these babies get all their stuff. I'm trying to cheat my baby. There you go. You got some greens. Hey, look right there.
Daytona Beach here in the water with that baby of mine. Just enjoying the weather.
What? What?
I didn't even say nothing. What's she talking about? What they like? What they like? I didn't even say nothing.
Babe.
How are you doing?
You didn't answer me.
What you saying?
Huh?
What you saying?
I can't hear you. What'd you say? What'd you say? I can't hear you.
Oh, go ahead.
Up your board now.
We in that thing.
That's all I got.
Oh.
the blisters.
Oh, we're back. Get out of here. Well, you know, thank you all for joining today, you know, on another episode of Who is Chris Ford, you know. So connect with him. Don't connect with me. Connect with him on all social media platforms at Who is Chris Ford. And remember, everything is all swell. Get out of here. Get out of here. Woo.